Hey guys, what is up and what is going on? Getting ready to head to bed and do all that fun stuff. It's just, I don't know. It's been one of these days that we kind of went and shopped and just kind of got like a few Christmas presents together. Not quite all, but we have a plan for most of them. And then we just gotta go get the rest. So it should just be one of those things, and hopefully it won't be that much of a hassle or anything like that. If you want to know, Preston is chilling right there. I'm going to say hi. I'm going to say hi. Hmm? Won't you hi? No? Yes, maybe. I don't know if exactly if he's quite, like, seeing y'all or just staring at y'all or anything like that. I don't know. It's just been one of those days that kind of went and did that. Went and did we just went and shopped and just really honestly try to go and get a few presents and try to get some things for Thanksgiving and do all of that fun stuff before Thursday, because probably more than likely tomorrow it's gonna be a complete madhouse. It's only like 10:15, somewhere right around there. I don't know what time it is. It is 10:11. But yeah, so just like pretty exhausted for the day. We did a lot of walking and just different things like that. Eventually my feet kind of started hurting, so we didn't exactly go Pokemon hunting or anything like that, because I was just honestly completely tired and exhausted and kind of wanted just to spend time with this little guy. Yeah, no. Yeah. But yeah, it's just been a little bit of fun just hanging out with this guy. He got a new toy, did all of that fun stuff, and yeah, it's just beautiful, baby. He's already ready to go to bed, huh? He's ready to go to bed. But anyways, I don't know if I'm gonna quite do what exactly I'm gonna do, if it's just gonna be one of those other kind of vlogs, maybe. I don't know, like, look through a preview of a few games and just all depends. I don't know. Because I'm gonna be quite busy on Thursday, Friday, with the whole Black Friday sales and all of that fun stuff. Let me know if you're gonna go and hit up those Black Friday and what you're going for, leave it in the comments. That's pretty much it, guys. Sorry. It's just been an off day, and I'm going to go ahead and head off to bed and do all of that. I'm going to see you guys in the morning, so stay beautiful, stay positive, never give up, and always be true to you are. Hopefully you guys come back and tune in. It should be, hopefully, a better vlog tomorrow, and yeah, I'll see you guys. Bye, guys. Love y'all.